Patients have many questions about why we do chemotherapy, and we'll next discuss some of the reasons that we decide to use chemotherapy or not. In breast cancer, we have a number of things to look at in the cancer and in the patient that help us determine whether chemotherapy is indicated. Those revolve around the pathology of the cancer. Larger cancers tend to need chemotherapy more than tiny cancers. Cancers that are what's called triple negative, estrogen receptor negative, progesterone receptor negative, and HER2 negative, almost always need chemotherapy. Patients that are HER2 positive have this overexpression of this HER2 gene, almost always benefit from chemotherapy. The age of the patient is taken into account. Patients over 80 tend not to gain much benefit from chemotherapy, so we tend not to give a lot of chemotherapy in that age group. Younger women tend to have more aggressive breast cancers, so they tend to get a lot of chemotherapy. The nodal status is one of the most important issues. The higher the number of positive nodes in the axillary dissection, the more indication for chemotherapy and the more benefit to chemotherapy. So those are the major issues we look at when deciding about the need and the benefit of chemotherapy.
Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.